Do you remember the first time you saw a dinosaur?
Hey, Blue.
We don't really believe it. It's like a miracle. Something's coming.
It's a T-Rex. It's a T-Rex.
Stop. It's not a T-Rex.
Blue, come with me. You know you can't stay here.
Jurassic World. The island.
You're all right.
Easy, girl.
All of that is in the past.
Am I dead?
Not yet, kid.
I want to show you the future.
What is that thing?
They made it.
Blue!
You need to get us out of here.
Yeah.
So this is it. It's all been leading to this.
Ready?
Let's go.
Morning, Mama.
What is it?
I have to go away for a while.
I was told to take a man to a hotel. They said he was an enemy of the state.
Take off your dress.
And in exchange, my mother would get the doctor she needed. Instead, they cut his throat. There could be no witnesses. So they gave me a choice. Die or become a sparrow.
From this day forward, you will become sparrows. Weapons in a global struggle for power. You'll be trained in psychological manipulation. You must learn to push yourself beyond all limitation. Take off your clothes. When we are finished with you, the person you were will no longer exist. Every human being is a puzzle of need. You must become the missing piece, and they will tell you anything.
You have a gift. You know how to survive. This is what you were meant to do. There is a traitor in the government. His last known contact is an American. Get close to him.
I thought I saw you in the pool yesterday.
Are we going to become friends?
Is that what you want?
She's a sparrow.
You only matter because of what you can do for them. Work with me and make these men pay.
You are better at this than any of us. Your only problem is you have a soul.
We can't trust a word that comes out of her mouth.
There's something else we're not seeing.
If she's compromised, she will be eliminated.
What have you done?
You belong to them. They'll never let you go.
I'll find a way.
Quiet Place is about a family that has to live as silently as possible, or else horrible things happen. Whatever is hunting them is everywhere.
A massive invasion.
It's all throughout the world. There's nowhere to go. The only people this family have to rely on are each other. Obviously, living silently is an impossibility. They have to figure out which sounds are safe and which sounds aren't safe. The father lays down sand paths to keep everything muted. The entire family has to speak sign language. There's a whole lighting system that they communicate with. This movie, it's extremely scary and so emotional. It's a really intense experience.
Possible earthquake near the Statue of Liberty.
Looks like you should have left town a little bit earlier.
Whatever you're doing, stop.
So you want to make a difference?
Yeah.
Trust me, you're going to love it. And which branch are you interested in joining?
I'm going to be a pilot. Best in the galaxy.
Your name? Hey. That's not a knife. That's a knife. That's me.
Brian Dundee?
Yep. Yeah.
Really?
Why do you keep saying really?
You all right there, mate?
Nothing to see here, man. Just getting a clean shave with my machete.
See you next week, Barry. You know, when your dad did it, he was much...
Okay, and when my dad told me about this, he was just like, yeah, I just came up and did this, okay?
I just don't think he can see you from back here.
Not a lot of crocs out here, huh?
It's just 37,000 miles of pristine, beautiful beach, mate. Did you know that Australia makes some of the finest wines in the entire world?
No, I didn't know that.
Thank you very much.
Wait, hold up. This isn't a movie.
No.
It's a tourism ad for Australia.
Yes. But listen, you're the best Crocodile Dundee since Crocodile Dundee.
Really?
Yes, really. Mm. And we had the best trip ever, didn't we?
It was pretty sweet.
Hey, you know, there are some great flight deals to Australia right now.
Dude, I get it. It's not a movie, it's a commercial.
United, there is little we cannot do to assure the survival of liberty.
Jack Ryan. There must be some kind
of way out of here. It will not be easy. Send the Joker to the thief. We will face challenges.
And even in the toughest times, we lift our eyes to the broad horizon ahead.
Let's not forget that freedom is more powerful than fear.
Just a little nervous.
Wow, you look very handsome.
I just don't want to screw it up, you know?
You have been preparing for this meeting for 6 months. You've got this.
Let me ask you guys a question. Daddy loves who?
Me.
Daddy loves who?
Me! Me!
Exactly. Daddy's gonna go make that bacon.
Gross.
Mr. Sawyer, is your family enjoying their stay?
Very much so. They're shocked you gave us the entire floor.
After your security assessment, what do you think of the building?
With all due respect, he's a glorified security guard.
Please,
The Pearl is the tallest, most advanced building in the world.
You've built a vertical city, but you've brought with it every single safety and security challenge that I could think of.
We thought this floor was empty.
So did I.
Not only have you brought them all indoors, but you've trapped them 240 floors in the air. No one really knows what would happen if things go wrong. But I'm just a glorified security guard, so what the hell do I know anyway? What's going on?
The 96th floor is on fire.
You're gonna be just fine, I promise you that.
No!
Daddy!
Tell me, how much do you love your family?
If we're gonna get out of here, you're gonna have to tell me the truth.
There's a reason they chose this building.
My family is the only thing that matters to me right now.
I wonder, did you ever choose not to? The end you always feared is coming. And the blood will be on your hands. The fallout of all your good intentions.
You had a terrible choice to make in Berlin. One life over millions. And now the world is at risk.
This is the CIA's mission. If he had held on to the plutonium, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
His team would be dead.
Yes, they would. That's the job.
Get down with the victims. We both know you need them. You're stuck in the middle of all irrelevance.
You don't understand what you're involved in.
You need to walk away.
How many times has Hunt's government betrayed him, disavowed him, cast him aside? How long before a man like that has had enough?
You can't fight the friction. So, you can't take the pressure. So,
Ethan, that's not who we are.
Maybe we need to reconsider that.
So, how is he?
Oh, you know, same old Ethan.
What the hell is he doing?
I find it best not to look.